Police in Lawrence tonight have a new way to clock your speed in neighborhoods. You've probably seen signs like these on the highways. They tell you how fast you're going. And in Lawrence, they also track the data so people know how many drivers are speeding. One device is currently in the Brookhaven neighborhood, another in Winding Ridge. More will go up next week, and they will be moved around to different neighborhoods.